the Vatican and certain Catholic communities are accusing my show of being sinful and blasphemous. This is what I consider freedom of speech, freedom of expression, and freedom of thought. If you do not believe in these freedoms, you are imprisoning everyone's mind. When a mind is imprisoned, then our spiritual life dies.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing,
we will.
A big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
We will rock you.
Sing it,
we will rock you.
Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes, gonna make you zombie someday. You got mud on your face, big disgrace. Somebody better put your bag into your place.
What do you hope to achieve by running the streets topless?
As citizens of one of the most violent countries in the world, we ask one simple question. What is so terrifying about nudity? What is so obscene about the nipple when murder, violence, and war are so unilaterally glorified in video games, TV, and in cinema? What are the censors and corporations gaining by banning nudity from our media? And more importantly, what do we lose as a culture?